And now we're back with our Outer Circle, where we reach out to sources around the world. And tonight we go to Uganda, where health officials are trying to stop the spread of an Ebola outbreak that has been difficult to detect because patients are sick, but they're not showing the typical symptoms like bleeding. David Mckenzie is following the story from Nairobi, and I asked him what officials are doing to control the outbreak.
Aaron, there's been a deadly outbreak of the dreaded Ebola virus in East Africa. So far, 14 people have been killed by the virus. There's no known cure, and it spreads very fast and kills very quickly. It all happened in the western part of the country, in Kibali. The index case, or the initial case, was a pregnant woman. 9 members of her family died when it's believed they buried her, as well as a health worker who worked to try and save her life. Now, the Center for Disease Control, based in Atlanta, is sending a team out to Uganda. There's already a team there with the World Health Organization and government officials to try and curb this outbreak. One thing working in their favor is that it's such an effective killer that it's often quite hard to spread outside of the region where it started. Aaron?